Congratulations.
Come on, guys, give it up to
the victory. What did you make of your performance you had here tonight?
What did you say?
Lou.
Your knockout victory? Was he happy with the performance he had here tonight?
Big knockout, man. Big knockout. Kasi may mayman mo sa performance ko.
First of all, like, but like, I just got against me as well.
Then,
I give me a good performance. And then, I'm happy because,
He was happy because he had a sensational knockout.
In terms of how he performed tonight, what does he rate his performance, and is he happy with the way he fought?
Same performance from the beginning. He rated him 1 to 10, so my talaga.
Yeah.
And perfect. He thinks he's a perfect 10.
Donnie, what's next? Do you have any names? I mean, we have the Japanese champion, 15-0. 15 KOs.
He just
talks about
Chocolatito. Yeah, Bizan's willing to fight.
But right now, he said anybody. He just wants to fight the huge names out there, and whoever champion is going to come forward, he wants to take a fight.
Does he want to stay at this weight class, or does he want to move up? Does he have a preference?
He doesn't have to move up. No. What do you
think?
Whatever's out there, you know, if it's right now, he just at this stage of his career, he wants to fight the big names out there. If there's a huge fight at 112, he'll stay at 112. If there's a unification box, he'll stay at 112. But now the big names will super fly. All the big names, he can move up to 115.
For him, who are the big names? What is the big name for him?
Who are the big names though? Those are the three names he wants. Chocolatito, Rungusai, Rungus, and Ishkan.
So he has a very shared interest in the main event. He's going to be watching and wanting the winner?
Mutano kasi main event run. Mag-galang mo away sa daog. He wants to fight whoever wins.
At some point, did you already know you want to fight?
Sa kanang sa away mo bang, mag mga first few rounds ba, tanong ni mo, daog na ka. In the initial rounds, he felt that he was gonna win. He had the feeling he was gonna win.
Donnie, can you talk about that round, that punch, like at the end of the round, right before the fight presented? What was the corner talking about? You know the punch?
Yes, the round.
Can you talk about that? What was the
corner
talking about?
The last round.
I'm going to go to the corner.
When he watched him going to the seat, he was groggy and he wanted to finish him with a...